It's a gargantuan seven-storied structure with no apparent rhyme or reason. Each maze of halls more confusing than the next.
It's under never-ending construction. It was built on the orders of a grieving widow.
Sarah Winchester is the majority shareholder of the Winchester Repeating Arms Company.
You want to take it away from her?
We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
Do you believe in ghosts, Doctor?
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
I can feel it. In the air, in the walls. This spirit has a power we've not seen before. It has found us.